Hey, this is Peter from NextHand. Today I would like to show you a great visual effect of SmartSlider, the particle effect. The easiest way to describe it is saying that the effect shows a series moving shapes and lines, which react to one another or to the mouse. Let's see how to enable this effect for your slider. Go to the Animations tab of the slider settings and open the Particle Manager. Here you will be able to select the type of particle you would like to have. There's a preview where you can see the selected effect and the way the particles react to the mouse movement. You can also check what happens if you click on the slider. There are settings you can change, like the colors, the speed, and the number of the particles. Having to animate lots of particles can be resource heavy, so you shouldn't have too many of them to avoid lags. You can select from 4 different hover actions. For example, the repulse will make the cursor push away the particles. Also, you can change the click effect. Now I will turn it off. You can hide it on mobile to avoid performance problems. Let's take a look at some other effects. The sparkling effect looks like bubbles which will never touch the cursor. The zodiac moves the particles slowly upwards and the cursor connects them with lines. If you don't like any of our effects, you can create a custom one. You should just go to the website of particles.js, where you will be able to select predefined animations. You can also adjust further settings like the size and shape of the particles, or change the interactivity how it should behave. Once you are done, download your configuration. Open the file and copy the whole code. Then paste it to our backend. That's it. Like this, you can have any effect which is offered by the Particles JavaScript library. I hope you like this feature as much as we do. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.